Hi, I'm Geoff Schaefer. I lead our AI ethics and safety work at Booz Allen Hamilton. Today, I want to talk about the future of AI ethics. The field is in its earliest, most formative days. This gives us a unique opportunity to shape its evolution, and I think there's a compelling reason to rethink how we apply the tools, techniques, and concepts in AI ethics today. Before we dive in, let's set the stage. The field of AI ethics is in a paradoxical state. On the one hand, it has never been healthier. It is one of the fastest growing subfields of AI. There's been a profusion of ethical guidance in the form of frameworks, principles, and toolkits from organizations big and small, public and private. The issues of bias, fairness, transparency, and other focal points have been cemented as domains in their own right, and is now considered impolitic to establish an AI practice without an associated body of work in responsible AI. As we think about the future of AI ethics, the field should emphasize three questions. First, what is the maximal good an AI system can do? Second, what are the potential risks in its design? And third, how can we mitigate those risks so that the maximal good can be achieved? The order of these questions is intentional, as they shift our focus from harms to happiness and from failure to flourishing. This will help us open up new missions and needs for AI ethics to support. After all, ethics was never about compliance, nor was it simply about the difference between right and wrong. Rather, it provided the overriding question of philosophy in ancient times. How can we be happy and flourish?